China downgrades diplomatic ties with Lithuania over Taiwan row. China has downgraded its diplomatic relation with Lithuania day after the Baltic state allowed Taiwan to open a de facto embassy there. Lithuania defended its right to have ties with Taiwan, but said it respected the one China policy. Taiwan's new office in Lithuania does not equate to official diplomatic relation, but could be seen as a sign of growing ties between both places. Beijing considers Taiwan part of China, but Taiwan sees itself as independent. The new office bears the name Taiwan rather than Chinese Taipei, the name used by many foreign nations to have avoiding offending China. It is the island's first new diplomatic outpost in the Europe in 18 years. Taiwan has new allies with whom it has formal ties due to China's pressure. The One China policy is a diplomatic acknowledgement of China's position that there is only one Chinese government.